Happy Monday, everybody. Today is my official day of testing to see if baby Henry number two stuck or not, if it implanted. Everything has been going well. I still been like just taking it easy after my transfer. Shots are still whack and suck, and they're not the greatest. This part of the journey is very nerve-wracking because, one, you want to know if the baby's stuck or not. So that stresses you out. And then two, you want to know too, because you're sitting here doing all these shots and you want to know if you've been doing this for no reason at all. Like if it's going to be pointless, or if it's going to, like I said, all be worth it, in the end. So, I was very blessed. We were very blessed our first round with our son E3 because we tried it and we succeeded on the first round. So, unfortunately, there are women that are in the same boat as me, you know, don't have their fallopian tubes, and one try is not enough. Like, I know a lot of women that are on their 10th try and, you know, 11th transfer, 15th transfer, and so we were very blessed for God to allow that to be a successful transfer the first round. So this is now our second round, and I'm just praying that everything is going as smoothly as it did for the first round. I trust God, and I definitely believe that He got us with this situation as well. So if it's like my first round, I'm going to go do my blood test. I don't think they do a regular pregnancy test. It's just a blood test, which is more accurate. They can see if I am pregnant and the baby's stuck, where my HCG levels are at, because they should be rising and going higher every like other day or every couple days or something. So they'll be able to tell me, because it's not just good enough to just be pregnant and have a positive pregnancy test, but you want to make sure your HCG levels are where they're supposed to be, because you can be having a positive pregnancy test and it could be a failed transfer, a miscarriage taking place. So I want to make sure, and I'm praying that my levels are where they should be if the baby did implant. So I'm about to go in right now. I am a few minutes early to my appointment. Go check in and I will catch you guys in a few. Okay, that was so quick. I thought we were gonna do, because I knew we were just doing a blood test, but I didn't record nothing or do anything. So I just got my blood work. So now is the waiting game. So I am gonna just be waiting for them to call me and then let me know the deal. But it's done. Okay. I started choking real quick for a second. But I got my blood work done, so it's done now. This is the evidence. So just stay tuned, you guys, and I'll let you guys all know what the outcome is. I'm sure they'll probably call me like in the next hour or so and let me know. And if it's not what it is, hey, God is still good. And doesn't mean that I lose all hope and faith and it's just a horrible situation. It would suck, you know, going through all of this to have a negative pregnancy test. But at the same time, it's been a great experience, and I'm very grateful to God to even be in the position to be able to do it. So, and I have my son who was successful, so I'm very blessed to be his mom and have him. So we just will see if E3 is going to be a big brother and Brianna a big sister or not, and if we will be IVF parents for the second time, even though I am a IVF mom still, and I've been pregnant since they transfer the baby, because they call it poopo, pregnant until proven otherwise. So when they transfer your baby, you are considered to be pregnant, because it is a full embryo. It's a whole baby already just made, and it was just frozen and they just thawed it out and transferred the baby in. So it was a whole baby, so I was pregnant, but now just determines if that baby implanted and stuck and is snuggling up in there or if not. So again, thanks everybody for your prayers, for your support, the encouragement, the gifts that I've received, all the love. Everybody is still the same as it was first round. Like, the love is so real. So I appreciate that. You guys get so excited with me right along. And, you know, everything that I know, you'll know right with me. So it ain't going to be no surprises and whatnot. So you guys will know everything right along with us. So I am going to close out for right now, but I will be back recording live the phone call from my clinic when they call me with the results of my blood beta HCG test today. All right, guys, remember, subscribe to the channel, keep you updated through this journey, and if the baby's stuck, then through the pregnancy as well. So thanks again, everybody. I love you guys. Thank you so much. All right, I'm out. Peace. Hey, everybody. So, update, and the results are in. Everybody has been wondering and wanting to know if baby Henry number 2 implanted and stuck, and if I am pregnant or if I'm not. So, definitely just want to thank everybody for the prayers, all the support. I did go for my testing yesterday, and they had me test close to the closing time, so I was at home waiting and anticipating the call from them so I can know if the test was positive with them as well. So I just was waiting for the call. They never called. They end up closing, so I knew today that they will call. But they did call this morning, and baby Henry number 2 did stick, you guys, and implanted. So I am still pregnant, because I was pregnant last Friday when I did my transfer, but I'm officially pregnant now, with my second child that I'm praying so hard for to be a girl. I'm praying. But I am very blessed. I know a lot of women out there that are on multiple tries and transfers, and has had a lot of unsuccessful transfers. I'm very blessed. This is my second transfer that's successful on the first try. So my son was the successful IVF transfer on the first round. And then the second round, it happened on the first try as well. So it was successful. God is absolutely amazing. I did cheat a little bit, y'all. We did test a little early this week. So I already had a positive pregnancy test. I just didn't share the news with anyone. I just wanted to verify and confirm with my clinic first and make sure that my beta, my HCG levels were where they should be, to determine it being a healthy pregnancy versus, a miscarriage or a failed pregnancy. So, that's why we waited to up till this point. We did it with the clinic, because we just want to confirm. But my beta HCG level was at 396, which is a great number. And yeah, it's so amazing. So excited. I do go back tomorrow, because they want to test your levels like every couple of days to make sure that your HCG levels are doubling or tripling every few days. They're supposed to like double or triple. So I'll go back tomorrow afternoon after work to test and make sure that 396 has at least doubled, which is good signs of a healthy pregnancy. So yes, I am about 5 weeks. IVF days and weeks and terms are a little bit different than just getting pregnant, because I transferred the baby, and I know it's like, well, you transferred the baby just a week ago, so how would you be 5 weeks? So yeah, but that's how it works. So I am just so blessed. We are very excited. Me and Earl, E3, is very excited to be a big brother, Brianna. But just, I did record like my reaction when I did get my positive.
So we will take the video back a little bit prior to testing and actually getting the results from my clinic. There's the big brother right there. Say hi.
Hi.
So I'll take you guys back now. I'm going to let you guys see the first day that we did get a positive test and my reaction. I was ecstatic and just overjoyed. So yes, you guys, just check it out. And again, thanks so much for all the love, support. We appreciate you guys. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Because now we will be, you know, like our first round documented ultrasound appointments, things that I'll be doing during pregnancy, some fun, exciting moments. And it'll be real cool to have Ethley along the journey this time now. But he is my first testimony right here to what God can do. So I love my son. I'm very blessed. I know I'm in this like IVF group, and there's a lot of women who have failed transfers and, you know, in the same boat as me, you know, just don't have fallopian tubes. And, you know, it's very sad. It's a very sad thing. So I'm very grateful. Okay, son. I'm very grateful to God for blessing us again and completing the family. We're not doing this again, guys. This is it. I'm done. I'm not doing a round three or any of that. So it's just E3 and his sibling. And then we got big sis Bree. That's it. I'm done. I know this is bad. I'm too old for this. So God has showed out again. Dr. Patel has did his thing again. Thanks to the Lord for doing his thing. So pray, believe, conceive. That's what we did. And booyah, your girl is pregnant. All right, guys. I love you guys. Thank you so much for all of the support. And the journey continues. Say bye. Say bye to the camera.
Bye.
Say big brother signing off.
Bye.
Big brother? Mm-hmm. You gonna be a big brother? Yeah. Mommy having a baby? Hi. Am I gonna have a baby for you? Mm-hmm. A sister or brother? Which one? Sister or brother?
Baby.
You just want a baby? Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, big brother.
You want a brother?
Yeah. I want a daughter.
Okay, let's kiss baby.
I want a daughter, a girl.
Let's go.
I already have a son. You're my son already, so I want a girl.
Yes.
Yeah, a sister? Yes. Well, guys, he's very iffy. He just switches from day to day about brother or sister, so I don't really know what he wants, but he'll be a good big brother. Anyways, we are out for the count. We will check you guys later. Peace. Okay, YouTube, guess what? I have been recording, or not. Oh, I can't even talk. I started testing early yesterday, and it wasn't a positive, it was a negative, but we thought we saw a faint line. But today I tested and I see the line, you guys. It's so faint, you can't really see it, but you can see it. Oh my gosh. OMG, I'm 4 days past my 5-day transfer, and God is just so amazing. I just cannot believe it. I feel so good right now. I just do not know what to say. Oh my gosh, God, he done did it again, y'all. He done did it again. This was my sister. so over the next few days, this should darken. You guys are not probably going to be able to see it on here, but because of the camera, but there is a faint line. So there are two lines.
Oh my gosh.
OMG.
Wow. I didn't even test positive this early last time. This is just amazing. Oh my gosh, I can't stop staring at it. Oh my gosh. I'll have to take a picture once I post all of my reactions. At the end of the week, you guys will be able to see how the line is faint and how it's just going to get darker. Oh my gosh. I am just so grateful to God right now. You guys have no idea. I didn't doubt him for 1 second. But wow, he has just proven himself again. I'm probably going to cry all day long, literally. And then I had this dream last night. It just comforted me. Oh my gosh. Look, this happened, son. Your sister. All right, guys. I am gonna record later. I'm gonna test again tonight, and I'm gonna test again in the morning and tomorrow night. And this line, if my levels are great, as I know they are, because God is just oh, you just gotta laugh. He is showing out. He is just really showing out, y'all. Oh my gosh. I was a little irritated and agitated today. Just the hormone meds, but oh my gosh, this just made me feel so much better. So I'm gonna take a picture. A picture might show a little bit better, but you guys will see everything towards the end of the week, all of my live recordings of me testing. So y'all, it is official. This proves it right here. You guys can't see it on the video, but the picture will show a little bit better. There is two damn lines right there. I am a mom again. I've been a mom since Friday, but I know my baby implanted. Wow. This just proves it again for all you women out there. God is amazing. Only he can do such a impossible thing. Like, wow. Oh my gosh. I just cannot. I can't deal. I am just, my heart is so full right now. I just want to like boohoo cry all over the place. I wish I could just hug God right now. I'm not even lying. All right, you guys. First faint line, 4 days past my 5-day transfer today, October 18th, 2:33 p.m. So we will test tonight again. And that line should be getting darker and darker by the day. I know I cheated, y'all. I couldn't wait till Monday. I am just, and I'm still going to be even more probably excited when they tell me at the clinic too. Just even more confirmation with the blood work and my levels. All right, you guys. Pray, believe, conceive. I am a living witness. This is a testimony to what God can do. You just have to trust him and believe. I just cannot stop looking at this. He's amazing. All right, guys, baby Henry is on board for sure now. All right, don't forget, subscribe to the YouTube channel. I appreciate all the support. It's only up from here, y'all. All right, I'm out. Yes. When I tell you love.